Our story begins in 1976 in the capital of Sweden. A long-haired hard rock at that time was what the world was needing. A man who called himself Joey Tempest, but whose real name was Rolf Magnus Joachim Larsen, formed a band called Force, who tried their best, but whose records the record companies decided to pass on. Singing Swedish, cut your hair, was what the record executives said. But they did not cut their hair. Au contraire, they grew it long and sang in English instead. But he who laughs last laughs longest, and Europe will laugh till the end. Because they did the final countdown and have limitless royalties to spend. In 1982, they won a contest for pop and were celebrated by the media. At some point here, they changed their name to Europe, but it doesn't say when or why on Wikipedia, which is where I got all of this information from. The lineup was John, Joey, Jeff, Steve, and Dan, presumably not their original Swedish names. In 1984, they had a hit in Japan, but still failed to gain international acclaim. But he who laughs last laughs longest, and Europe will laugh till the end. Because they did the final countdown and have limitless royalties to spend. The year was 1986 when the final countdown was released. Its keyboard riff and guitar licks got it to number one in 27 countries. But the commercialization caused many a rift. Some band members decided to quit. The album's sales figures started to drift, and the band never had another hit.
But he who laughs last laughs longest, and Europe will laugh till the end. Because they did the final countdown and have limitless royalties to spend. Oh, he who laughs last laughs longest, and Europe will laugh till the end. Because they did the final countdown and have limitless royalties to spend.